Valentine's Day is one of those holidays that can make or break a relationship, and it all depends on what you buy. Who better to ask about Valentine's Day than NBA players?
You can never go wrong with dinner.
Flowers, candy, you know, something that's going to make her remember you more than one day.
Nets rookie Hassan Adams says he knows what's a girl's best friend.
I'm big jewelers. Get a nice earring set. You know, I'm big on jewelers.
Some bling bling.
Some bling.
Can I buy fake ones?
I don't think you want to do that. Not for your wife. You be sleeping on the couch, bro.
Hassan's teammate Josh Boone disagrees. From his experience, the key to Valentine's is
a card.
That's it?
Yes.
That's
all, like, any girlfriend I've ever had, the only thing she ever wanted was a car.
Many people have this misconception that NBA players are like sailors, with a girl in every port. That's not necessarily the reality. What's the best thing to buy your wife or girlfriend?
Well, I don't have a wife and a girlfriend, so, you know, I guess I'm not gonna buy anything.
If Benno does want a date for Valentine's, he can always go on J-Date. Just like everyone else I know. Valentine's Day is coming. What's the best thing to buy your girlfriend or your wife?
Nothing.
Why?
Yeah, because if your wife is so busy waiting for gifts on Valentine's Day, what about the other 12 months out of the year?
Can I take you to Taco Bell and just pick a flower from someone's yard?
You could do that if you want to.
I think I can pull that off.
You should be able to pull it off. A real player could pull it off.
To get tips on how to become a player, I decided to turn to the expert. What's the secret of how do you become a pimp?
You gotta have a prostitute. That's easy to do. Church. Thank
you. So ladies, no matter what you receive, remember, it's the thought that counts. Reporting from the Staples Center, Ellie Sekbeck, the embedded NBA correspondent.